not going to say anything.
Well, I think you've been piled on enough by everyone today. And I can't say anything better than Sylvester already did, you know?
Yeah, he's pretty great.
Yeah, he sure is. Sylvester's the best.
I really don't know what I'd be doing without him.
Beth.
What's going on? You look worried.
Worried? Me? Nah, I'm not worried. Why would you think I'm worried?
Hey, Beth, we know you, okay? What are you worried about?
Oh, what's with all the worried talk? I'm not worried. You're not worried. No one's worried. Want a juice? I'd love one.
Careful your fingers, Beth. Care.
Just act super normal. When I hacked into the Gangler's files, I found something I think he found.
That's Cindy's house.
That's not all.
Say another word.